Alright guys, so my lights aren't on anything, and as you can see, there's algae on my rocks and stuff. But, what I wanted to point out was, let's see if we can find any of these guys. Here's the Nassaria snails at work, alright? But if we're lucky, we might be able to see a few of my bumblebee snails. What if we can't find them? I just gotta tell you guys, you have to get these in your tanks. I mean, we can see that on some of my corals, it's a little hard to see, they still have vermitid snails on them, but those, the bumblebee snails, go to town. I'm telling you guys, you have to get them in your tanks. But yeah, absolutely get bumblebee snails. They get the job done, and they're just great for your tank.